Hi everyone, my name is Leon. Today we will take a look at fragrance Calvin Klein B, Eau de Toilette. And I will tell you how I was double-crossed by this perfume. The slogan of the advertising campaign, Just Be, calls to be yourself. For me, this is a musky aromatic fougère. And now some education content. Fougère direction in perfumery is a direction of abstractness. The very first fougère fragrance is Ubigan 1882 Fougère Royale, which means royal fern. But the fern doesn't smell, what's the point? According to its creator, Paul Parquet, if the fern has a scent, it will smell exactly like that. For the first time, a synthetic substance was used in this perfume, coumarin, which can now be found in many creams, shaving foam and many other cosmetic products. And since then, if the perfume contains coumarin or its substitute notes, the smell of hay, lavender, green notes, then the aroma is called fougère. That is, there is a coumarin skeleton on which flowers, fruits and musk are planted. Let's go. Despite the rich aromatic pyramid, he, for me, musk dominates. Active musk. Moreover, at the very beginning and throughout the entire time. It is at the same time for me the smell of purity, body, with a hint of sexuality. Musk from the start and the top notes appears for me. The lavender, green notes and a little mint. After 5 minutes, strong musk, also green notes, lavender and a little magnolia. For me, magnolia smells like flower balloon. I don't know why. Fortunately, that's all. No flowers and even a peach. I really adore peach in a perfumery. For example, J'adore Dior and Body Burberry. I only feel the dominant musk, lavender and green notes. Cause it's fougère. Fougère fragrances are often masculine as it smells like shaving foam. Or masculine care products, since coumarin is often put in such products. That's where the associations come from. That is, the Calvin Klein brand does not deceive us. It really is the smell of a freshly washed man who brushed his teeth. If you didn't know, smelling musk is an atavism that we left from our ancestors. And each person feels it differently. I was lucky, I feel a little powdery, cleanliness and the body smell itself. Like a warm body. In general, that's all that remains of the scent. And it's time for an interesting story. I went on a date to the buffet. I just bought this fragrance and applied it with a generous hand on myself. I like to put in a lot of perfume. Came to the buffet, sit, and then I hear. It smells disgusting here, some kind of dirty socks. At first I didn't understand at all that the smell was from me. I didn't feel anything unpleasant. After some times, it turns out that the smells came from me. And I had to prove with a bottle that I'm not a stinker. When I found out, that old person recognized musk in a different way. Namely, the smell of cleanliness, clean body or unwashed dirty body, the smell of sex, dirty clothes and socks. Calvin Klein B, you betrayed me. So the perfume can be used as an aphrodisiac if you like a partner. Or as a gas spray, if the date did not according to plan. I always say that you need to use perfumery for yourself. But in this case, it's a scent of lottery. You may smell like pure musk, dirty laundry, or as from a depraved person. In any case, who to be is up to you decide. Enjoy perfume, and now it's goodbye. See ya.